22% to 48% to lead the European Union after 42 years in a historic referendum. The broadcaster said that Macron is strongly to stay in the Union, but the Remain vote has been undermined by poor results in the north of England. Voters in Britain and the English Tories have backed Britain and from the EU in large numbers. Reacting to the result, the poll fell to its lowest level since the Euro in the last 31 years. Britain's 27 EU partners vote. Second-biggest economy would weaken Europe's unity and influence. That's what Prime Minister David Cameron says he will step down following defeat in Brexit referendum. He said by October a new president, like a foreign Prime Minister, will be in office. European Union President Donald Tusk said today that the bloc is determined to stay unified after Britain voted to leave and warned against hysterical reactions. He told reporters in Brussels that part of the 27 leaders, they are determined to keep 27. Mr. Tusk, earlier warned that a means could end Western political civilization, said he wanted to assure EU citizens that the leaders were prepared at the same. Reacting to the Brexit referendum, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley today said India is well prepared to deal with short and medium-term consequences of the poll results. He said countries immediate medium-term firewall solid in the form of healthy forest reserves. As far as short-term volatility is concerned, prepared to deal with any eventuality. Governor Raghuram Rajan also said that the central bank is watching markets closely and ready to act if there is any disorderly behavior. Economic Affairs Secretary Shakti Kanta Das said, "Country's trade both in total and export are not going to be impacted significantly." In Jammu and Kashmir, the death toll of militants reached 7 during gunfights in February. Defense spokesman told AIR that one